Stephan and Brigitta, on behalf of all of us who have assembled together, I just want to affirm our love for you and our pleasure over your meeting. After much planning, the moment that we look forward to has arrived. And we're thankful that God has led you together, and we pray that He will continue to guide you in the fulfillment of your hopes and dreams for marriage. The Bible tells us that marriage is a holy estate. It was instituted by God, it was blessed by our Lord when He attended the wedding at Cana, and it's commended in the Bible as being honorable among all people. It is therefore not to be entered into lightly, but with serious thought, much prayer, and the help of God. And it is into this holy estate that you too now come to be joined. The Lord declared that a man should leave his father and mother and hold unto his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. He instructed those who enter into this relationship to cherish and esteem each other in love, to bear with one another's weaknesses, to comfort each other in sickness, trouble, or sorrow, and in honesty to provide for one another and their household, to pray for one another, and to encourage one another in the things of God. And so let's pray at this moment in the ceremony. Heavenly Father, we want to thank you for this couple. We thank you for their lives. Thank you for bringing them together. Thank you for their families. We pray for Brigitta's family back in Europe, Lord, to bless them. And for Stephan's family here, gathered to support them today. We ask your blessing on this couple. Bless them now, Lord, as they exchange their vows and pledge their love to you and to each other. We pray in Christ's name. Stephan, do you take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife? And do you solemnly promise before God and these witnesses she will love, honor, and cherish her, and forsaking all others, keep yourself to her alone, so death be part. You take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband, and do you solemnly promise before God and these witnesses she will love, honor, and cherish him, save you all others, keep yourself in the world, till death be you part. Well, since you've declared your desire to marry, we'll speak to the vows. I step in to be Brigitta.
I step in to be Brigitta.
To be my wife.
Be my wife.
To have and to hold.
Have and hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
Richer or poorer.
Sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish, till death do us part. I repeat that to you, Stephan. To be my husband, to have and to hold, from this day forward,
for better or worse,
richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part. Stephan, what token do you have as a pledge of the covenant that you've just made? Our lives are marked by many symbols, and not the least of which is the wedding band. The rings that you give in exchange today will serve to mark in a visual way the commitment that you have entered. These exchange of rings mark the beginning of a lifelong journey filled with wonder and surprise, and laughter, and celebration, joy, and of course the blessing. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we pray your blessing over these rings. Grant that Brigitta and Stephan may wear them with deep faith in each other. May they do your will, and always live together in peace, love, and abiding joy. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Let's place this ring on the fourth finger of the left hand, and repeat after me. I give this ring, in pledge of my love and devotion, and with this ring, I take you with my life. Place this ring on the fourth finger of Stephan's left hand and repeat after me.
I give this ring
in pledge of my love and devotion. And with this ring, I take you as my husband. Stephan and Brigitta, you've consented together in the covenant of marriage. Given and exchanged rings, you pledge your love and your faithfulness and your vows. And so by the authority given to you by the province of Alberta and as a minister of the gospel, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Those whom God has joined together, let no one separate. You make this the best. Bless this couple, O Lord. May your divine favor crown this union with all temporary and spiritual blessings. Grant to them the love and wisdom needed to bring two lives together into one. Protect their marriage from attacks and temptations. And Lord, please be their guide all through their days. These things we ask in the strong name of Christ our Savior. Stephan are now beginning their married life together, and we hope that they'll have the loving assistance and support from family and friends, and a long life with good health and deepening love. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you, and give you peace both now and forever. Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my great pleasure to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Stephan and Brigitta.
Blessing on you.
Beautiful bride, God bless you.
Thank you. can put that.
Hungarians.
Stephan.
Stephan. Oh, okay. Okay, just a bit. Oh, okay. Hi.
Yes, chocolom.
Chocolom.
Oh, the wedding party. Oh,
No, no, whatever that is, no, that's that. Well, it's a lens. Stay away from there.
So then, if you want a marriage license, you have to apply for it. So you don't automatically get one. You have to apply. You go back to the registry and...
We're gonna have a picture. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Right here?
Yeah.
Oh, is it right here?
Yeah, we're
gonna use it. Wherever you like. Open water. Let me go down
to the site.
Happy day.
Thank you. Okay.
Okay, good night. Can I hold you? Here, let's go. No, we need to keep it right here, but we just need to fix it.
Oh, no.
Auntie Noreen.
Sorry.
Okay.
Yeah, perfect.